Do you know which is the most dangerous animal in the world? It's not the crocodile or the lion. It's not the snake, much less the shark. And it's not the elephant, or even any kind of insect. Meet now the deadliest animal in the world. Let me explain, this animal is so dangerous that it has only been exhibited in a single zoo for 18 years. It is responsible for more human deaths, and more animal deaths. In 1963, the animal was exhibited at the Bronx Zoo in New York. The zoo has put this incredibly dangerous animal on display for all to see. It was something so impressive that it even made headlines around the world. The text about the exhibition said, "You are looking at the most dangerous animal in the world. Of all the animals that ever lived on Earth, only he can exterminate entire species of animals. This beast now has the power to exterminate all life on Earth." What was on display was not a predator, much less a wild animal. It was just a mirror that reflected the person looking at the exhibition.